Greetings and welcome back everyone to Stardew Valley and of course to Dapper Dell Farm, where in this episode I plan to get a little bit done. Well, I was going to go to the dungeon, maybe the Adventurers Guild first, but in hindsight I think I would actually rather do a little work about the farm, or at least water everything. Oh, I think we've also got a cabbage I can harvest here. Yes, we do. Right, okay, that one's going to be saved because we need that one for one of the, well, I call them badges, but one of the kind of gift packs we need to give to the creatures that live in the community center. But additionally, I want to go fishing. If I get a lot of fishing done, then I may well go on to the mine for a little bit, but probably not that long, I'll be honest with you. I'll keep the snacks and the sword on me just in case, though. I've got grand plans for what to do with this farm. Truly grand plans, I tell you. Alright, let's get all of this sorted out. Do that one. Okay. Right, now we can see the tiles that have been fertilized. I'm really not certain if you can have more than one effect on a tile, because I have been told that there are other types of soil enhancers. The one that we've used, fertilizer, specifically improves the quality of a crop, but there are some that improve the time it'll take for the crop to grow, and there's even some that will mean that you don't necessarily always have to water them, that the water effect might not deplete overnight, so you'd come back to it being still watered in the morning. That would save a lot of time. Oh, really? One shy? Oh, you're kidding me. How frustrating. But as you can tell, it's taken us the better part of 2 hours of game time just to get all of this done. Now, as I mentioned, once our farm gets a little bit more built up, we probably won't be doing all of this on camera. Actually, before we go anywhere, you know what? Yeah, well, I may as well since I'm here, but that watering can does not need to come with us. Neither does the cauliflower since I'm saving that. Pop in here, though. And that can go in, this can go in. You know what? I would like to take half of these and the dandelion, which I no longer need. Sorry, the daffodil. The daffodil can go in the chest there, simply because I'm likely not to need to build any more of those packages for the community center. I think. I'm taking a big guess with that, but I'm assuming you can't make it more than once. And since we've already got the reward for it, no need to worry about it anymore. May as well clear this place up a little bit. I've got, as I said, fairly grand plans for some stuff to do down here. And it is going to require that everything be removed. Get through there, and off we go. Ooh. Okay. It smells. Well, it's a sewer. What do you expect? Why is it locked? I want to explore the sewers. Why? Why would you want to explore the sewers? I think Gunther has the key. Professor Gunther? The man who runs the museum? Why do you think he has it? I saw a big rusty old key fall out of his pocket one time. A creepy sewer door like this has just got to be a match for a big rusty old key. You might be right on that one. Oh dear. Flee, children! That sounded like the noise that we hear when it rains. There's something moving around in there. I shall go and check it out. It's not that I don't trust you, it's just that maybe I'll be able to see something you did not. No, no, I'm just as weirded out. Call myself an adult. Actually, it's a fairly adult reaction, honestly. Anyone who says that being afraid is not an adult thing to do, it's like, well, actually, it's a fairly well-developed, learned, instinctive reaction to things that might be dangerous for us. And by learned, I meant, like, evolved. Learned over many, 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 many generations. You know what? we could try and fish out here, I suppose. Go on, then. Kapow! I feel like... Ooh, really? Green algae. Okay. What I would really like to get is a couple of fish that I can sell to Willy. Get a decent bit of gold from it. Because I've only got 82, and that's actually pretty nasty. This is a life. Cherry blossoms. Soft ripple of this somewhat lakey thing. I don't know if it is actually a lake or not. Ah, no. I would have had a perfect if it wasn't for that. What did I get? A chub. Okay. Now, I was also told that apparently the distance that you cast the line out also affects things. Some things are better when you just cast it out a little bit and you're fishing very close to the bank. I think this is a lake, though. The water all seems to be flowing up in this direction, but I don't think there's actually any real flow going on. Really. I think that will go straight in the bin. Thank you, though. Hello, 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 hang on. I wish to give you green. No, I don't. What do I wish to give you? I don't actually want to have anything that I could give you. If you hear any banging from inside my hut, it's probably just me working on one of my sculptures. I'd love it if you'd show me your sculptures. I guess... This is a pretty terrible gift, isn't it? Well, I don't know. You said you like eating things that you just found and foraged. I guess fishing doesn't count. Come on, though. I was trying to be thoughtful. Damn it. Now I feel like a jerk. Just gave her algae. Like, really? It's nutritious and delicious, I promise. Maybe a little bit slimy, but... Its nutritional properties cannot be dismissed. Says so right there in the description. Extra energy. Okay, we gonna find any clams or anything like that? Yeah, what's this? I think that may be an oyster. Haha! Ooh, coral. Coral is always good. Wow, there's lots of it as well. Coral. Sea urchin. More coral. Even more coral. Ah, oh, good times are these. All right, let's cast this line out. See if we can't get some decent fish. I feel bad. Leah doesn't like me. Because I gave her algae. Maybe if it was a fish, it would have been okay. Aha! Come on. No. Hold still. Please. No. There we go. No. Come back. There we go. What'd I get? A 1-inch sardine. Why was it such a struggle if it was 1-inch? Wow, that was quick. No, come on. It's actually not a bad fight. A herring. 16 inches. Not quite max length, though. Okay, this should give us a good old bit of money, actually. And... No? Not feeling it right now? Well, you're gonna have to hurry, because I've got to go to the Adventurers Guild. Come on. Missed it. Not quite perfect. Ooh, a 4-inch sardine. Okay. Well, that's good enough for me, I think. We should be able to get ourselves a bit of cash from Willy for this one. There we go. I need to start learning what people's... Or try to guess, at least, what people's favorite gifts would be. Oh, hello, Elliot. Hello. I hope your new farming life is panning out as you'd hoped. Yeah, for the most part. Right. 400? My goodness. Okay. Rather good, I must confess. Very good. Plus one fishing. Pretty salty. Our plus one fishing is interesting. Might have to look into that. Okay. I may well have to look into that. I hadn't thought of checking the foods for any particular skills. I was just looking at it to see how much energy it gave. Because we are fairly low, as you may have noticed. Hello there. Hi. Do you have fun working on the farm? Yeah, actually. Well, that's good, isn't it? Yes, I think so. It's nice to be so close to the ocean. The sound of the sea makes going to sleep a lot easier. I'm glad to hear it. Penny, wait up! Gotcha. Hello. Weather's interesting today, don't you think? Sorry. It's okay. Small talk is a skill. You have to work at it for a while. Hello. Aren't you cold? They don't make sweaters like they used to. Okay. How many people do I need to meet? Oh, Robin has one heart with me. Yay. Leah didn't like that gift. Oops. Okay, there's two people I need to meet. Is one of them Sebastian? It might actually be Sebastian. Sorry, not Sebastian, Pierre. I do apologize. Have a wander around, see if we can't maybe say hello to Pierre. Sigh. I've got those behind the counter blues. Aww. Can I check at all? Introductions. 27, 28. Okay, there's one more person I need to talk to. Okay, it also looks like we're not going to get to the mission there with the Adventurers Guild, unfortunately. Nothing new around here. Where am I likely going to meet the last person? I mean, if nothing else, I could pop up to the Adventurers Guild, see if they're still open, but I doubt they're going to be. Oops. If nothing else, I could always walk my way back along the route just above Robin's place. Oh, hello, Robin. Hello, Demetrius. I hope Demetrius doesn't blow the house up with those science experiments of his. That would suck, but you are a carpenter, so you could put it back together. I'm not even sure what he's working on. I think that has something to do with plants. It's good to take a break from work every now and then. I guess that's kind of difficult when you live on a farm, though. Hey, at least in the winter, you don't have to worry about crops. Yeah, that's a problem, though. Because right now, crops is all I've got. What I need to do is get some livestock before the winter comes around. Otherwise, I am going to have a bit of trouble. That is not going to be fun, happy times for me. Alright, let's see if I can get into the Adventurers Guild, or if it is closed. Oh no, it's open! Haha! Okay, that one's gone. Come back when you've got something to show me, kid. Skill. Monster eradication goals. Help us keep the valley safe. 33 of 1,000 slimes. 11 of 125 cave insects have been slain. And very many of many other things. See guild to claim your rewards. Okay, so that's what you're talking about. Hello. Amethyst ring. Increased knockback by 10%. Increase weapon precision by 10%. Wooden blade. Level 2 sword. Not bad for a piece of carved wood. 3 to 7. Fairly certain that's better than what I've currently got. There we go. Thank you very much. Right, well, now that we've done that, I suppose we could go and use up a little bit of time in the mines. And I've got some stuff to give me a little bit of extra energy. We could work until maybe, let's say, 8. I think 8's about as late as I want to go. Let's go ahead and eat this field snack, though. Down we go. Right, what are we going to find down here? You're going to find copper, it seems. I'm okay with this. More copper. Now, I know at least one type of new enemy that's going to be down here, thanks to the stream. It is a little enemy that comes out of this type of ground. If we hear a sudden digging noise, we need to be ready to defend ourselves. Nope. Ooh, Dwarf Scroll 1. Very well. And a plant. Also a sneeze. Oh, that could have happened at a better time. That sneeze was epic as well. Made my chest hurt a little bit. There we go. Okay. Not too bad. It's 8:30. Do I dare go a little bit further? Maybe. We'll just check out the next level, but... Hello? This is actually a good level. Fantastic. I take... I believe at the end of this level, there's a minecart. That is about as advanced as my knowledge of anything in the game from the live stream goes. Ouch. Scoundrel, you. No. Stop it. Ouch. Look, I know I'm killing you, but there's no reason for you to kill me back. Ah. Nope. Now, if you actually look closely, you'll notice that some of these don't have shadows. That's your tell that it's actually a hermit crab. Now, if you right-click on this, loads of coal! And that is pretty much all I know. We'll use one of the stairs to go down, simply because it's going to be faster to get... Really, three stairs? Because it's going to be faster to get back up this way. And also... No. If I stay down here any longer, I'm going to get distracted by all of the other things. And there'll always be one more thing that I could do. So no, we're going back now. I like walking the mountains at night. In real life and in the game. Cool, something we can pick up. Now this is a slightly faster route back to our house. A rabbit there. Now, if I needed to feed myself for reasons other than just being able to stay up later, I would probably try to hunt and eat that rabbit. I'll be honest with you, that rabbit would not be safe. Home sweet home. Time to drop off some of the stuff that we got, though. No longer need these. What else can I drop off? Resonant substance phone. You know what? Most of these things can actually be dropped off. That's coming back with me, though. Wild white algae, the bug meat can go. Also, the slimes can go as well. There you go. I can't actually remember if I've... Well, I'm fairly certain I've already given one of those to Gunther. If I haven't, then I'll soon find out. But let's find out how much money we made. We're going to bed at a reasonable time for once. Yes, go to sleep. But... Oh, there's a little bit of smoke coming out of the house there, even though we don't have the fire on. So 178 from foraging. Wow, those wild horseradishes actually give quite a lot. Mining, 112. Very nice. Other, 72. Oh, that's actually not a bad return, I'll be quite honest with you. 362 in total. Wasn't expecting that. Really wasn't expecting that. Okay, that puts us up to 1,000. We need to get 2,000 in order to get everything we want. I'll see if I've handed in a dwarf scroll. I don't think I actually have. Pop that in there. Let's get these out, actually. We want to start the furnace early. Now we just need to go and... water everything. Also, make sure that Snufkin has some water in his bowl. There you go. Enjoy, Snufkin. Also... No, hold still. There we go. Sorry, I didn't mean to try to water you the first time. It was an accident, okay? Close. Please, close. Oh, okay. Fair enough. No closing that today, apparently. It is open for the remainder. There we go. Now, I've no idea what these things are going to mature into. I have absolutely no idea. Ooh, there we go. That is something good to see. Got a little bit more water left. What are you guarding, Snufkin? That little hole on my porch? I wonder what that is all about. There we go. I don't think I've got enough to finish this. No. Drat. Oh, parsnip. I actually think I may have everything I need. That would be rather awesome if that is the case. Because that means we can pop by the community center and hand this in. There we go. Soon, all of these cauliflowers can just be sold. Now, I'm expecting quite a lot of money back from these. Because they're so expensive to get the seeds for. They don't produce regular crops, so usually things that produce crops all the time are going to be much less valuable. Let's just go and see if we've got everything we need. Let's also grab you while we're here. And that is the last that we're going to be doing with that. We want cauliflower. Oh no, we want to bring that with us. What are we waiting on then? Pantry. Potato. Drat. Okay then. Well, one of these needs to go in there. Everything else coming with me. You can go in there too. I think that's good enough. Yes. Okay, off we go. There we go. Time to organize my inventory now. May as well go in there as well. Okay. Oh. Oh. I wonder if I can get some berries from that. I can! Salmon berries. Oh, that's pretty awesome. I wasn't expecting to be able to do anything like that. I'll have to keep my eye open. Already at half energy, my lord. Ooh, a new quest. It was Haley's birthday yesterday. Drat. Drat, drat, diamond blast. Pam's birthday in 4 days. Trying to keep the art of fishing alive. I'll pay 100 gold to any fisherman who catches one largemouth bass. Good luck. Very well, I'll accept it. Not sure I'm going to need it, but... or even be close to actually completing that task. Nevertheless, we will try. Hello. It's a good season to start thinking about gardening, even for us non-farmers. I really, really super want to get past you. Well, I guess you're the mayor. You have the right of way, I suppose. Damn, that was annoying. There you are. Okay, actually we'll go through the geode first, since it may be something I could then give to Gunther. Hello. What will you give me for... ooh, okay. Jamborite. That is definitely something I can give to Gunther. We're doing quite well. Right, let's see this. Archaeology office. Can I go in there? No. I wonder where Gunther lives. Hello, Gunther. Yes, I would like to donate things to the museum. No, we already have a dwarf scroll. Very well. New reward! What have we got? 9 melon seeds. Plant these in the summer. Oh, okay, fair enough. Completely okay with that. Can I then have a word with you? It doesn't seem like you have anything to donate. Well, I would like to just chat with you, maybe. Can I not just talk? I've been told by so many people that it is actually something there, and I just don't know. Am I being lied to? I get the impression that maybe I am. maybe that my naturally trusting nature is being taken advantage of. Let's put it that way. It's not a nice feeling, I'll be honest with you. Feels a little bit rough. Hello, Elliot. I'm kind of new to this town myself, but I really feel at home. I moved here only a year before you. Oh, that's nice. Would you like a berry? This item gives me a terrible feeling. I'll have to dispose of it. Ah, damn it, really? That was like... Ah, fine, whatever. Maybe I could give you one of these. But I strongly suspect you... I can't give you more than one gift a day. So actually, I'm going to go and deposit these somewhere else. I'm sorry, Elliot. I'll work out what you want. Maybe the shells. Honestly, you live on the beach. It might actually be something you'd like. Let's see. Going to pick up another daffodil. I defy anyone not to like daffodils. If you don't like daffodils, you're frankly not a person I want to associate with. I'm sure you like daffodils. Oh my, it looks wonderful. That's very kind to see. Evelyn is the type of person who likes daffodils. What could you say against liking daffodils if Evelyn likes it? Clearly this lady is someone who would only like wholesome things. Oh my, what a lovely day. Also, she's gardener, which clued me into that, I guess. If I were someone that I hadn't met before, where would I be hanging out? This is somewhere that I barely ever come to, so it seems like a good place to start, and yet... I must find that last person. Quick gander. You're the only person left. Hello, ladies. Maintaining a household is difficult work, but somebody has to do it. Hopefully it's rewarding work as well. I wish Abby wouldn't spend so much time in her room. I'm sure Abby wishes you would stop wishing that she didn't turn time in her room. I just want to be like my big brother when I grow up. Okay, bye. Alright. Aha! No! Oh, phew. I thought the game was going to troll me there. Anyone in here? Hello. Have I told you Haley and I are sisters? Strange, isn't it? Well, I haven't actually met Haley yet. Is she here? No. Or at least if she's up there, there's no point in me even looking because I'm not going to be able to get to her. But I noticed that this place had some berries in it. Yoink. They are now my berries. Let's continue to have a hunt around. Today's probably just going to end up being a foraging day. Elliot down there. I mean, there's not that many places that someone can hide in this town. I feel like I'm missing a trick. Whenever I'm struggling with a technical problem, I always like to walk. It's surprising how much a change of scenery can help. Mm-hmm. Absolutely. I use that technique even with Let's Playing. I'm having a particularly hard time recording something. Just getting the motivation together or making the thumbnails or thinking of the write-up or even deciding which one to try and play. I just go for a walk. Or go on the exercise bike or take the ferrets out and chase them around the room and be chased around the room by the ferrets. That one actually helps a lot. Hello. My head. Well, you went to Jojo Mart. Hey, farmer. It's not my name. Hello, Abigail. Oh, hey. Taking a break from work? Yeah, kind of. Would you like a gift? You brought me a present? Thanks. Oh, you're welcome. I don't think she was particularly overwhelmed by it, but oh well. Hello. Do you know I was an all-star quarterback in high school? It's true. See this little star on my jacket here? That proves it. All right, I guess. Hi. Oh, did you want something? Well, I don't know. I lack confidence in my gift-giving abilities at the moment. Let's see if Haley's back. Haley? Where would Haley be? Aha! Gotcha! This town is so small, it sucks! I have to drive like 20 miles to buy decent clothes. That's why I usually just order online. Well, I have now met everyone. How to win friends. Giving gifts is a great way to build friendships. Learn each person's individual tastes, and you'll be popular in no time. Suppose I should try and fish. Shush. Was it a largemouth bass that I wanted to find? I think it was, and I have no idea whether that's a river fish or an ocean fish. Nope. Stay with me. Come on, stay with me. Ah, balls. Almost had you. Sunfish. Actually, that's not a bad haul. Aha! Maximum length. Wonder when we'll be getting a better rod. I certainly didn't notice that you could upgrade it in the blacksmiths. Oh, another hit. Oh, no. Okay, you want to kind of stay down the bottom, do you? Oh, no, actually, you want to move around a fair bit. Another sunfish. Very well. Okay. Actually, this is not too turning out too bad. We'll have a lot of fish to sell, at the very least. Haha! Perfect! A bream, 14 inches. Got loads of room for more fishing. Ah, scallywags. We may actually get a fair old bit from this. The fish aren't cheap. They sell for a decent amount, generally. There we go. Now, I'm aware that there are different fish at different times of day. Come on. Oh, no. I caught the fish. Smallmouth bass. I want a largemouth bass. I was hoping that I'd automatically win the thing, but of course not. Now, there are different fish at different times of day, also different locations, but possibly different distances from the bank. I'm not sure about that last one. Definitely, there do appear to be different fish at different times of day. Simply because there's a night fish bracket for the aquarium in the community center. It's time to get dark now, though. This is probably the last one we do before I head back to the farm and wrap this episode up. There we go. Not doing too badly. Which way are you going to go, fish? You're going to go up. Bream! 15 inches. Okay, well, you know, we didn't do too badly there with the fishing. All things told, I think it could have gone a lot worse than it did. And off we go. Okay, we've actually got a huge inventory of things to sell. I suspect tonight is actually going to be a fairly good night for money. Fingers crossed, if we get to 2 grand, then I will be investing in getting us a new watering can. Alright, starting to offload all of these glorious things in there. I'm not going to sell those seeds, obviously. That goes down here, but everything else goes up there. There we go. This should actually get us a reasonable bit. Good times are these. Right, let us find out how much we earned. Also, before we go to sleep, may as well get another bar of copper. We will sleep with the gentle glow from our furnace illuminating our room. Okay, how's it go? Level 2 fishing, plus 1 fishing rod proficiency, new crafting recipe, bait. Oh, fantastic. Okay, 200 from the farming, 160 from the foraging, 292 from the fishing, and 26 from just miscellaneous, so 678. Very nice indeed. We do not have very far to go before we can get to a new watering can. I am frankly very, very excited about that. But that is going to be it for this episode, I am afraid. Let me put that mug back up there. Can I not put things in there? Oh, that's interesting. I actually have to have something in my hand in order to access it. But as I was saying, that's going to be it for this episode. I do hope you've enjoyed the episode and will be joining me for the next. As always, I'm always happy to receive any feedback or a like on the video. It lets me know that you would like to see more of this in the future. But until then, do take care.